When you navigate a site without a mouse, you should see something like this. This is called a focus state. It shows what element you have selected and where you are on the page. As we make our way down, suddenly our focus state isn't as clear. I can't see what I have selected. Can you? This is what the new Focus Not Obscured guideline in WCAG 2.2 is all about. This commonly occurs with cookie banners and pop-ups that sit on top of the page content. You can easily test this yourself. Head to your website and start pressing the Tab key. Keep an eye on your focus states and ensure none of them are hidden. It's important to note that the AA version allows for partial obscuring, but there is currently no definition of how much is actually allowed. But in the AAA version, you need to make sure that your focus states are not hidden, even a little bit, by anything. And let's be honest, this is the better experience for everyone. So do that. Everyone deserves access to the internet. If you need help getting your website up to scratch, visit silktide.com.